The Honda CRF250R has seen plenty of changes since the bike's inception in 2004. But the newest generation model is arguably the most significantly changed CRF250R Honda has ever produced. Perhaps the most significant and noteworthy difference is the new dual overhead cam (DOHC) engine. This marks the first time Honda has gone away from the single overhead cam (SOHC) Unicam engine on its small-bore motocrosser, and, as an added bonus, the all-new engine is electric start-equipped. Honda's goal with the new engine design was to increase power, especially in the higher RPM. A few other unique features that are immediately visible are the two completely separate exhaust systems from port to muffler. The majority of the rest of the bike mirrors the current CRF450R, which was all new in 2017 and has become the best-selling motocross bike in the past year. The CRF250R receives a Showa 49mm A-kit style spring fork, which replaces the Showa separate function fork (SFF) triple air chamber (TAC) unit that was spec'd on the 2017 model. Other changes include a new frame, downdraft intake, titanium fuel tank, and bodywork that mirrors the CRF450R.